I find him.
Maybe I ain't strong
Oh,
cold bread.
you stupid hoe. What you
Don't
doing?
you give me that tone, young lady.
Step back, I say
what you
part
doing?
Of
All right, guys, I'm back with the Home Sweet Home series. Woo! Yeah, baby. And what the frick am I hearing the whole time?
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh, shit. What the hell are those? What is that, some ghost?
Woo!
That's scary. I'm hearing these noises, man. I'm scared. Oh my god. No, please, no jump scare, man. No, 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 no. Like, I'm not ready for this. Run, man, run! All right. Woo! Oh my god, run, man! Woo! Run! Oh my god! Shit, man! How the frick do you run? Come on, come on! Cross the bridge! Come on, come on! Oh my god, they're right behind me!
Woo! 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 Woo!
Man, they're right behind me!
Woo!
Oh my god, go! Go, you run, you... Oh my god, you're so slow. Go, man. Come on, man. What are you waiting for? Yeah, I don't know, man. It was all a dream, wasn't it? Yeah, you had all bad dreams. Oh, what the heck is that? She's gonna dance for us. James Diary. What is this? I don't see anything. Yeah, let's go underneath here. Go in this room. Man, it's so dark in here. Now I'm really scared right now. Cause yeah, I'm scared if something pops out in the dark. Man, can't see shit. I'm so scared, man. Oh, man. I don't want to play this game no more. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, my God. Stop. Oh, my God. Oh, fuck. Oh, my God. What's that? Oh, oh, no, no, no.
Damn.
Oh, frick, man. No, please, don't kill me. No, no. Oh, frick. Oh. Oh, man, no, no.
Can we go now, Rattray?
Who the heck is Rattray?
Why are we even here? This is nonsense.
This isn't nonsense. Shut your big mouth before His Holiness gets mad. My granny told me this place is very sacred. Anything you wish for will come true.
Oh, yeah? Is that
you
true?
You better spend your time more wisely, like bribing the teacher or practicing like Tita. Rather than this kind of stuff.
Oh, boo-hoo! Would you just shut up about her? This really gets on my nerves. I don't see
Oh,
how
she's jealous.
Like, what? What's with the teacher? And Bua? She looks like an old hag. Just wait. If I get that main part, instead of those scums, I'll even do the naked dance as return for your blessing. I'll rub it all over their stupid faces. Okay, let's go back. Don't come with me next time.
Okay. Well, let's keep moving. Man, I'm scared. I got goosebumps right now. Maybe that dancer thing is right there. The dancer lady monster or whatever that is. Oh, well, let's hide. I'm scared. Oh my god, I'm scared. Woo! Oh, ho 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 ho, man. Where the frick are you? Yeah, the music. No, please stop. No. Stop the music. No, I don't like it. Shut up, please. No. No. I hate it. Play it on the day or something, not at night. I'm scared, please. Oh, is that her? Who what's that? Oh, ho ho, man. Oh, that's her. Yeah, you can dance real good. Can you shake your ass for me, baby? Shake that booty meat for me. Oh my.
Rotri, have you heard the news?
What news?
Bua is gone. All the rumors said that she left to Bangkok with her spouse.
Huh?
The teacher is now looking for her replacement, and the event is getting closer.
Oh, really?
Yes.
I told you that he was the real deal.
Obviously. Just the blink of an eye, and it all came true. Now's your chance, Rotri. Who would be the better suitable heroine than my cutesy little girl?
Hold your horses. Who's your girl? A beautiful girl like me wouldn't even look at a guy with a face like yours. Ew.
Fine then. Don't you even come crawling back to me.
Okay. All right, got a key. Oh! Man. That's a nice pointy head. If you want to read this, oh my god, she might be right behind me. Oh, you bloody she-male. Get away from me, you freaking she-male. Woo! You freaking she-male. Oh my god. Get out of here, man. Alright, she's gone. Alright. Now let's have a look in here.
Teacher, what's the meaning of this? Why did you choose Tita to be Bua's replacement? Now that Bua left, the part should have been given to me. I'm prettier and can dance better than Tita. Why is she chosen? This is unfairly biased.
Calm yourself down, Rotri. This is not bias or anything. With all well consideration, I chose what is best for the situation.
No, you're biased.
Don't you give me that tone, young lady. Have a good look at yourself, would you? Stuck with the thought that your beauty will get you what you want. If you won't step away from the mirror and practice like Tita, then you would never get anything handed to you for the rest of your life.
You can't take that with us. How do we get out of here? Oh, no, 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 please. Yep, she's right there. Let's hide. Don't look in here. Oh, my God. No, we can't go through there. All right.
No.
Oh my God. Are you serious? Oh, come on. No. Where is she? Oh, you. Oh, man. Run. Come on. Run. Get your ass out there. Go. Oh, man. And now we're safe. It's I don't know. Then we do it like this. Now we're here. What's in here? Yeah, we can't go in there. What's that? Oh my God, I hear some shit. You guys hear that? I heard someone moaning. Like, oh yeah, oh. Like that shit, you know? There. Oh, a hacksaw. Oh yeah, of course, they don't have a chainsaw there, only. And this is gonna take some time. He's right there. Oh, man. Now we have a key. Where does it go? Is it raining outside? Oh. No, okay. Almost falling asleep. There you got more of those. No, please don't. Okay. Let's pick that up, my knife. So we can kill her now. So we can't kill her with the knife. Can we do that or not? I'm gonna read this in my edit. This game is scary. Oh no, heck no. Kill her, kill, come on, kill her. Get some, you bloody. Ah, come on, stop. Let me go. Please. Let's get the frick out of here. Yeah, let's do this. Let's save the game. I'm done with this game. I'll see you in the next one. One of my family said, hey, can you please put your headphones on? Because, trying to watch a movie and, now I need to put my headphones on. I don't know what they're watching right now, but let's just play this game. Like, I'm really scared. I'm sweating right now because of this this thing I'm wearing. What is that? It's an
Where
8.
Are you?
Oh, what's that? Stay away from me. Stay away from me, you she-male. Don't put your dickie in my ass, you know. Don't do that. Stupid she-male bitch. Wait, where is she? She's gone. Oh, she's gone. Oh. No. Don't do this to me, man. I'm pretty scared right now. All right, let's hide. I'm scared. Man, I'm freaking scared, man. She's right. Oh my god. I hear her. Oh, man, she's right there. Oh my god. Let's get in here. What is this? No, please don't. Please don't. Don't do that. Oh no, come on, bitch. With your pointy hat, or whatever that is. It looks like a dildo to me. I mean Bilbo. Yes. From the Lord of the Rings. I didn't. Yeah, alright. So it's good. Now we're in, baby. Hell yeah. What do I have to do? You lost your hand. Oh. Granny. And she's gone. Wait, is she a ghost? Oh man, you're annoying.
Bruh.
Well, now we're here. So where are we heading? So you mean the woman that's attacking me is Rattray? Don't grab my dicky. You're like, oh, you know? Just don't do that. It's not good for my dicky. Because that's a little bit freaky. When you do that shit with your hand, then... Alright, enough of that. Alright, let's look through this hole.
Ming! What are you doing here? Someone will see you.
Well, I'm here to talk about the promise you made me. You've been avoiding me.
What promise? You'd better get out now. This is inappropriate.
Don't act like you forgot. Wasn't it because of me who stole the gold and hid them in Tita's room? Wasn't it me who made your dream come true? That was no ghost, Rattray. That's me. If you're not going to return the offer, you can return my favor now.
What favor? You'd better watch your mouth.
Whoa, wait. What is that in the window? You guys see that?
I came up with the
a ghost
plan. I just
see like two eyes.
It was me who talked to that stupid cow and made her believe all of this.
Just a hand? A hand? Here, let me show you what a hand can do.
Get off! Stop it! If you don't stop, I'll scream for help.
Oh, he's gonna rape her, isn't he?
Yeah? Go ahead. Let everyone know what kind of dirt you really are.
Go away!
No! What's wrong? Are you tricking me? Yeah, your acting won't fool me.
I can't move. Please.
Why are you twisting?
I don't know.
Hey,
it hurts.
Rattray,
they want you to deserve, you
please,
bitch.
Somebody, please help me.
No one's going to help
please
you.
Please help me.
You're being selfish.
Oh, holy shit. This is for real. Rattray's possessed. I'm out of here. No. Get away from me.
All right. This is what you deserve, Rattray. Ah, oh, come on.
Die.
Frick you, Rattray, you stupid rat.
What did you just call me?
Rat, you nasty little brat. Get away from me, you spoiled bitch. You're ugly as hell. Yeah, let's eat some of this. Well, let's grab that. Let's look through the hole. No, we can't. Alright, fine then.
Maybe
you stupid hoe. What you doing?
Don't you give me that tone, young lady.
Step back, I'm saying
you're doing.
Start with the thought that your beauty will get you what you want. If you won't step away from the mirror and practice like Tina, then you would never get anything handed to you for the rest of your life.
Now run, Tim, run. What you waiting for?
I'm the heroine! High the number one who's ever in my way will die.
Well, baby, me so horny. Me love you long time.
I'm a virgin.
Run, oh, grab, no, oh. Come on, get out of there. Right, we're in the school or theater, whatever you call it. Yeah, stop laughing. It's not funny. Great. So we have to defeat Rattray. Get some. Okay. Oh!
Let's go get our fuck.
Do like this. Oh, okay. Let me do it like that. Yeah, get some. This one, alright, this one. Get some. Heck yeah. How many times do we have to do this?
I wanna be loved.
You're ugly. You should brush your teeth.
Look at me.
Get some. Alright, we gotta go here. Stab this little fucker. Get some. Ah, frick.
Fuck you.
In your face. Ha. Huh. Now we ain't so beautiful no more. You got a big scar on your face. Yeah, keep crying. You gunk. And she's gone. Heck yeah. And I'm dying. Alright, that's great. That's really great. Can we eat some of that shit? No? I'm almost dead. He's dead. Is that her dancing? They're very beautiful. I think I'm gonna end the video right now. Or you guys will see. Let's move over here. Ah, shit. I'm dying. Oh, no.